Welcome to CCTV Networking Technical Support Channel. Today, in this video, I will tell you about Laview company. The LaviewSecurity.com is the website of this company, and they have many products. Like you can see, they have IP security systems, IP cameras, Wi-Fi cameras, and many more like DVR and NVR. They have an issue with their password reset process. As similar as Hikvision DVRs, you can see here is the process how to reset the password of Laview security systems like their DVR, NVR and IP cameras. So let's get started and read it. Please refer to the following steps to reset the device password. First, double left click at the screen connected to DVR NVR. So first of all, you need to connect your DVR NVR with a monitor and a mouse. After that, when you connect there, you will see a login screen on your monitor. Then you have to click the left side down corner here, and this screen will appear. So this is the serial number of your DVR or NVR. You have to copy this full or note down on a page and email me. I will give you the secure code. I will mention my another video which I have already created for other DVR brand that works with same process. So as you can see, Laview Security's website is also saying about this. Take a picture, screenshot, email, serial number along with the date and time. Same as this, you write an email to me on nitinplus@gmail.com. Then I will revert back you with secure code without any charges or without wasting your time. Okay, you just need to subscribe my channel for your future support. I will support you anytime, anywhere. Okay, after reset, after I send the secure code back to you, put the secure code area and hit OK. The password should be reset back to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Some models will require a new password. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe channel. Thank you.